Hi, this is Bob Richards. I'm wishing everybody a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, great holidays, and joy to the worlds.
The act of moving onward means we pass these signposts. One of them was first leaving Earth. The next one is hanging out on the moon. What's next? The planets. Onward to the edge.
We're moving
onward to the edge. Here we are together. This fragile little world.
This fragile world.
Onward to the edge.
We're moving
onward to the edge. Here we are together. This fragile little world.
Is our sun, just another star in a sea of stars, the heart of the solar system, just another star in a sea of stars. Mercury is the closest planet. This tortured piece of rock has been stripped naked.
The moon has a sky, it has a horizon, it's another world. It's got Earth in the sky, just the way we have the moon in the sky. Onward to the edge,
we're moving
onward to the edge. Here we are together, this fragile little world. We're not the only world to think about. Worlds unknown. We're not the only world to think about. Worlds unknown.
There is a powerful recognition that stirs within us. When we see our own little blue ocean planet, in the skies of other worlds. A powerful recognition that stirs within us. When we see our own little blue ocean planet, in the skies of other worlds. The Saturn system offers splendor beyond compare. Because of its rings and very diverse moons.
These are no longer abstractions. These are worlds. Maybe there's life there. If change how we think about Earth.
Our own little blue ocean.
A mote of dust suspended in a sunbeam. The pale blue dot.
Onward to the edge. Onward to the edge. Here we are together. This fragile little world.
This fragile little world.
Onward to the edge.
We're moving
onward to the edge. Here we are together. This fragile little world. We're not the only world to think about. Worlds unknown. We're not the only world to think about. Think about worlds unknown.
The laws of nature create vastly different worlds with the tiniest changes.
When I reach for the edge of the universe, I do so knowing that along some paths of cosmic discovery, there are times when, at least for now, one must be content to love the questions themselves.